Ohio. Today's winning netminder with a solid performance. The Blue Jackets outshot, but the Blue Jackets prevail in part due to the goaltending today of Elvis Merzlikins. He is getting ready. Gets the towel from Todd Chirac, putting on the headset here. And we'll get a chance to visit with the winning goaltender this afternoon. Jody.
Well, thanks, Jeff. Elvis, congratulations on your first win and the first start of the game. How did you feel today coming into this one?
The red one?
How'd you feel in this game, Elvis? Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Looking sharp. How was your afternoon between the pipes?
That was the first question?
My third question, how did you feel between the pipes here today in the net?
To be honest, the first period I didn't like it, like by my personal performance, because I think I let too many rebounds right in front of me. And that's maybe the only one that part that I didn't like it. I'm really happy that my first win this year came earlier than the last year, so this is positive, and yeah, I'm looking on that side positive.
Well, Elvis, you look great, and you made some of those saves that they don't look easy. It looks like the puck's going to end up in the net, but you have this acrobatic ability about you. Does that settle you down when there's more of a scrambly play and you can make that save and then regroup after?
I think that the first games I didn't had any big saves for me. That I didn't fall the big save. So I think the huge save, like big save what I did there, that's give you more confidence. But I think for every single goalie is like this. So it was really helpful. But now we have to calm down and play the next one, have our next win.
All right, Elvis, you've seen Nationwide Arena and the atmosphere with the fans here. What's it like to play in this building right now and have to make those emotions and have that fun yourself, create the environment yourself?
I miss my family. I mean, the fifth line is my family, so I really miss them. It's a little bit weird to play without any fans here. At least good we have wives and kids from our team who are watching us. So, but yeah, I'm really missing the fans, and they did really great job. Sometimes they're in box play. I remember last year when things were getting tough, They were helping us.
All right, Elvis, thank you very much for your time. Congratulations again. Nice job this afternoon.
Thank you very much. Have a good day.